Good morning, young travelers. I'm Bacon Eater Toby. Bacon is awesome, and we're at the Fireball Convention, and this lighting's bad, but I'm here with my family. I have to catch up to them, but I just figured I'd record this event because I haven't recorded in a while. And so yeah, it's been a while. I got my foot messed up and I've been sick, and gosh, this lighting is still terrible. But yeah, I'm not normally out of the house much, and this is a good opportunity for me to start recording. And so hopefully this is better content than what I normally do. I know lately it's been getting messed up. And yeah, you'll be able to get to see my family, except for, I don't know. And look. Hold up. Oh, that's my favorite car. Dang. That is my favorite car, the first one, the McLaren. I always wanted one of those. Still do. It's been a while. I've been kind of like my allergies have been getting messed up, and I know I've just been kind of lazy lately, but hey. So yeah, none of my friends could really make it because they're kind of busy and they weren't able to get a ride. I don't know if this guy is kind of like canceling over my voice, so I'm gonna pause for right now. So I'm gonna have to speak up because these guys are really loud. Oh my gosh, this place is amazing. We never get this kind of stuff in Lebanon. Sorry, Aaron. He got a band over there. So many people! So many people. They were really loud earlier, so I had to pause it. But, oh my gosh, I can't get over how cool these cars are. Oh my gosh.
Taylor.
Oh my gosh.
Your lights.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
That's nice. That's nice. Is that the same type of car that we have, our next neighbor has? This place is amazing. These are people from school. Say hi. Yeah. So I ran into people I knew. I didn't expect that. Oh, thanks. So am I gonna be able to go off on my own? Hi.
Taylor.
Do you guys?
When you go
mind
to
if I join
where the cameras
you?
Are, take that off.
Huh? Would you mind if I joined you? Where?
Going into the farmer's market to get some ice cream.
Oh. All right. Never mind then.
When you go to anywhere the cameras are, take that hat off.
Why?
New trademark stuff.
So I'm on my way to the other part of the event. I'm leaving my family. Say bye! Only my brother waves. But anyways, I'm going to the other part. And they're still kind of following me. I don't know what they're doing. But I'm going off on my own and I'm going to record what's going on. I'll be back when I'm in like a cooler area. So bye for now. Oh crap, I messed that up. I am back, and it turns out this place is a bust, and nothing's interesting here besides all the cars.
Are you live?
No.
Well,
vlogging. I hate people doing that.
It's vlogging, right?
Yeah, I'm on a... I'm gonna be doing this on YouTube and uploading it. I haven't uploaded in a while. But yeah.
Same.
These are random people. And he's camera shy, so I'm gonna put it on him.
I'm not.
That's Gavin.
Gavin.
Okay, his name's Gavin. I met him from a mutual friend. And then I forgot. We'll get there. We'll get there.
Trump for president.
Yes, Trump. I just lost like 5 subscribers.
Yes, our problem.
I don't have a problem with you now.
We're
you can
all
keep
of my subscribers.
You can keep on walking.
Trump
car.
Behind you.
What? Oh, Trump car.
Yo,
yeah.
I'm not making a big scene. Okay, so you can walk away.
Oh my gosh, drama. Oh my gosh, drama. Just dies inside.
Not drama. That's how I act with friends.
All right, quick question. Are you gay?
This is the second time today. Yes, I am.
All right. No, I have a whole bunch of gay friends, and I'm bi myself. I'm bi.
Me too.
Same.
I'm not bi. Like, I think I'm bi-curious, I guess.
So, wait.
I think I date a girl. I'm not sure. I know that I got
here. He likes dick, but thinks he might like pussy.
Oh, so like the other way around.
No, I didn't say anything about pussy. I said girls, not pussy.
Watch out, you want to fuck a girl you want.
Normally my content is kind of appropriate. Now it's kind of getting inappropriate. Sorry, guys. Yeah, this is probably a boring video, but oh well. It's better than what I normally do.
Put up a TR Plus rating on that video.
Oh, I can't do that. And my battery's at, like, what is it at? It's at red, so that's
most
not
of
a
my
good thing.
Are not
yeah, now everybody knows I'm bi.
You don't have to make a video.
Told the whole world you're bisexual.
Well, everybody knows, but, like, I was gonna make a video on it.
Oh, you're
but, oh, well.
Coming out video?
No, not coming out, just like letting them know what's going on. So yeah, I'm bored. I want to go to Wertz Candies.
There's a candy shop, Farmer's Market.
Yeah, but Wertz Candies is the best candies. You come with me now. You guys both come with me now.
We have to go to Wertz if we haven't been to Wertz.
Yeah.
Wertz.
Yeah, I literally am going to go home, get all my money, and I'm spending it on you.
Why?
Because you need... It's the best experience.
You need to taste our fudge.
Punch?
Fudge. You know, my step-out could be staring at me right now.
That's my childhood. That's my childhood right
now. I don't know what that is.
And my toe hurts. So it hurts.
I like those shoes.
Yeah, I got a crush between a sidewalk... A sidewalk, curb, and my bike pedal. Well, my brother's bike pedal.
He's riding his bike.
See, the guy that drives Arm's car is British, and I want to meet him. I've never met a British person, and it's my dream to meet a British person, and he's not over there.
Aw, that sucks.
Yeah.
Apparently, that's a celebrity. Oh my gosh.
I like how we
I'm so happy. Hey, it's a celebrity. I don't know who that is.
Yeah, it's me.
It's you. But hopefully one of you guys will know who it is and you're like, oh my gosh, that's so cool. No, it's not.
Sorry, hey, look, it's me.
Brad. Sorry, I didn't really
know. Alright, so he got transformed into a trash can. No, you're not here. You're the trash can.
No. Hey. See me? That's me right there.
I was establishing that.
I'm trash.
I was establishing that. I was going to say that you magically turned into the bin, and we didn't know what happened. But then you ruined it because now you're in the video.
No, I'm just cut it out.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut it out and make it look like you're
because
just
people that record YouTube videos on there.
They edit their
Android.
I can't
phones,
even edit it. I can't edit it. I can't.
Yeah, because people that record YouTube videos on their Androids really edit their videos.
I have the cringiest YouTube videos.
You should see mine.
Probably better.
Ugh. The celebrities, and then one dressed as a Moomoo Cow.
I don't understand how I have 9 subscribers either.
Dance with me, Moomoo Cows. Dance. I am Flula.
dance with me, Moomoo Cows?
You can take me to this candy shop place. I have money.
Take me to the candy shop.
Oh my god.
There's little children around. Hi. So, this guy right here, he has never been to Wertz Candies, and you guys that are subscribed, probably don't even know what that is either, but I'm going to show you, because it is the best place. It's the only reason that anybody would actually willingly stay in Lebanon. So, yeah, there's nothing in Lebanon, but then there's Wertz Candies, and you're just like... That is why some people stay. Like, literally, I bet you there's like 20 people in this city that are just like, you know, if there wasn't Wertz Candies, I'd actually move, and that's the only thing that's keeping me back. Alright, so this is like the Lebanon, like, square. It's really crap. It's like, I've seen like really good like squares and stuff. Even Anvil Square is bigger, better and bigger than this. And Anvil is such a small town. So it makes no sense. But yeah.
Anvil Square
and
has
and then there's our really crappy.
No. Anvil Square crack. Has lights. Has lights in their side.
Yeah, I know.
The square.
I mean, like, there's one right there. Yeah. There's one right there.
No, I mean, like...
But it has, like, cobwebs on it and duct tape.
I mean, like
what does that say about us as a city?
Lights in the sidewalk, I mean. Like, in the sidewalk.
Okay, oh. I'm just gonna point this out. There's a shop that's actually called Losers. Or, Losers. But look how the spelling is. It's totally Losers.
The E is silent, obviously.
No. It's the
I want to go in there one day, because I need to get the guitar.
Oh, wow. It is flipped. I do not like that. That is weird. Why is it flipped? It's flipped. I don't know. Well, I hope it doesn't do that.
It's going to be like a mirror. Like,
yeah, it's like a mirror. It's flipped. It shouldn't be, though. That's messed up. It should be normal. Be normal. Why won't you be normal?
I'm not normal.
Stop and sniff. Stop and sniff.
You guys can't smell this, but I wish you could.
I always looked at it. I just
Mike Roseman here.
Oh my gosh.
You remember the show Dirty Jobs? Everybody's in here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
This place is amazing. Alright, so there's a whole bunch of people in here.
There's only like three people in there, but three people in Wertz Shop is full.
Yeah. Like, it is such a small business, but it's like packed.
It's so old. It's one of the oldest businesses in town. It's been here since 1931.
I'm learning about this.
Yeah, I'm bet you just like just read that off there and you're like, I'm going to sound smart because I bet you they won't see that on the side of the building.
I was thinking, wait, how long it, and I looked, I was like, I said they're a really old building, then I looked up, I said they've been here since 1931.
Yeah, no, yeah, he's exposed.
I actually purposely said that.
Oh my god.
This doesn't smell good.
You are dead.
You deserve to be smacked.
You deserve to die.
No. And there's the bike shop, the lame old bike shop. It's a new bike shop. It wasn't deluxe bikes before. What the hell?
Why do you still have nail polish? Why didn't you just like scrape it off or paint new over?
It's been there for 2 years.
Okay, yes, it's not full anymore. And you were wrong, it wasn't three people that were making the shop full, it was four.
Oh, I count as two.
Well, why do you have to be so mean to yourself?
Flavored gum, it's scented gum.
Ow, I think I'm having a heart attack. I have been boozled. I need to do one of those challenges. How much is it? I have to do it with somebody, but nobody is
I'll
like.
I'll do it with you.
Okay.
That's what she said.
If you can buy it, because I'm broke.
Can't buy it. We have a small bean booze.
All right. So. How much is that one though? Just out of curiosity.
The
small one.
$7.50.
Alright, I have maybe three something, so I could probably afford Bean Boozled. If you want to chill for the rest of the day, that'd be cool. I'll do like a whole YouTube video, and you'll be in it.
Yeah, you as long as you tag your YouTuber friend in it.
All right. I don't know how to do that, but it, well, you could sit down
you
and
put it like, in in the description. You tag
link.
Well, I can't link it because I don't know how to link certain channels.
I'll show you.
Well, I can only do it on desktop. You can't do it on mobile.
You can do features.
So like I can put your YouTuber name
in the
description. Yeah. But that's as close as I can get. Once I get access to a desktop, I'll edit it. Oh my gosh, it smells amazing. So if I have enough, I'll be able to do a small bean boozle challenge, and if that doesn't go too horribly, I'll save up. I don't have the money on me right now. I have to go home and get it first.
You only have, like, 3 bucks
at home? Yeah. And it's all in change.
That sucks. That doesn't have a thing. You just have to, like, pick with that one. Then
yeah.
I am now.
Okay. So, it's not gonna be a good one, but, like, if I get 3 likes, which is actually a big feat for me, if I get 3 likes on my video from my 19 subscribers...
Oh, they're making
the comment
for it.
I will, sorry for being so loud. I'm so excited.
It's a candy store. You got it.
He's making the caramel corn at the moment.
Yeah, this is my childhood. I came here when I was like 5. So many times.
That's great.
He's making. I don't. My big head's in the way, but like he's. Oh my god. Like they make stuff from hand, and they've been here since 1931. Which is crazy.
85 years in December.
Literally.
And Mike Earl from Dirty Jobs was featured. This candy shop was featured on an episode of Dirty Jobs.
I didn't see that.
I don't have rights to that, so don't.
No, you can't get like copyrighted for that.
Oh yeah, you can.
Huh?
You can actually. That's why I said I don't have the rights to that.
Oh well. But anyways. This was my childhood, and like I remember coming here when I was 5 and getting like the gummy fang with the tongue.
Yeah, that's a Halloween.
And the bean boozled. I know, not the bean boozled, the
swizzle sticks.
Harry Potter.
Yes. Yes, and I never had the courage to actually like eat the bad ones. But like they all taste the same, apparently. Yeah.
Birdie box beans.
People say they're really
nice. Yeah. I don't know what I was saying before.
What was that? I saw a bee.
But they make everything from hand, and this is just such a, like, classy kind of, like, shop. And, like, it's just so homey. This just makes you feel like you're at home.
That's good.
Like, literally, I bet there's people out there that the only reason that they even stay in Lebanon is because of this establishment. And you are amazing.
I don't know your name. What's your name?
My actual name's Taylor, but I go by Toby. Everybody calls me Toby. That's okay, I couldn't remember your name. Hold up. Yeah. Oh, wait, you did. Wait, don't tell me. Gavin.
Yeah.
Alright. So, I'm going home. And I'm going to get my money, and then I'm gonna see if I can, if I have enough to do the video, to be able to do the bean boozled. If not, if I don't have enough, then I will,
Pokemon is dead right now until
update. No, I don't have data. I don't have any data, but I have Wi-Fi, like the Xfinity Wi-Fi. So, it can't track my GPS coordinates because it's, like, one shared internet. So, it's, like, it doesn't pinpoint direct locations off the network itself. Which sucks because... Ugh. But, yeah, if I have enough, I'll do a video. No matter how bad they taste. I will try my darnest not to chicken out.
You just littered. You try to put it in my shirt.
There's literally a trash can right there.
He dropped it right there. Yeah. Ugh, and it's fun. Called vlog, video blogging. Get it right.
Wait, vlog or vlog?
Vlog.
Vlog.
Yeah, no, vlog.
I did say that.
Oh.
With the chewing gums, like, right?
Right? Yeah, same.
I'm gonna call you
PK. I hate that name.
Why?
Because I had this really popular girl constantly called me that. And then, everybody started calling me that for like a year straight. And my brother calls me that just to annoy me. And my brother is a...
Honestly, oh, that no. makes...
I'll do a holding the phone. And with the messed up foot. Oh!
Rest in place.
Is everybody else still going?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't say what I wanted to say.
The right way.
Ooh!
It's the one way.
They're probably not from here.
I'm calling the cops.
Yeah.
They're like a block away.
I think they're actually supposed to go down that way.
I'm going to.
Oh, wait. So, I have to find. We have to find my parents and see if I can borrow the key.
I'm testing on my pole.
He's trying to scrape his own.
Anyways, I'll paint your nails.
Do you see what I'm doing?
Sure.
I'll paint your nails.
How much?
I painted my nails.
Yeah, no. I'm saying I will if you want.
They were selling mugs that had 2013.
I can do, chrome.
Why? You need to repaint them.
I had it was like, the black background, and then it was a white line and circle, like a Pokeball.
If I have nail pens, I can do the lines.
But, anyways, we need to start,
walking.
Gamer?
Hmm? Gosh,
I think I found my boyfriend.
If I had it, I'd do magic.
Have you been in a house of cards yet?
No, because I don't have any cards that I own. I had a whole bunch of Pokemon cards, but that was, like, my brother's, and I didn't like it.
I was just in there the other day, and,
No, what I really want to get is Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts trading cards. How much are you into Kingdom Hearts?
Not at all.
I might be getting 2.8.
When I was little, I played a little bit of Kingdom Hearts on the PS2, but...
I don't know, when I was little, that, like, second memory.
I haven't played, let's just say, I haven't played Kingdom Hearts since I was...
But it brings back nostalgia, right?
Eight.
The key, though! The key!
Yes.
I might be getting...
I can't believe this place is up for sale. It's crazy.
Which one? This? That place is always on sale. They're always changing it around. Alright, so we're off to find my parents to see if I can actually borrow the key. Love this song.
I need to breathe. Don't do that.
You know how easily scared I get.
Well, I didn't even do anything.
You stop. You stop.
But anyways, we're up to find my parents to see.
Alright.
So if you guys want to join in the Bean Boozle Challenge, I can see if you guys can as well.
Don't do that.
It's really nasty jelly beans though.
I know.
I can only afford a small pack. Because I have like $3 and change.
And
change.
See, we're all the weird kids because we're all three of us because we're all in conflict choir, so we're all music kids right here.
Wait, he's about to work.
I can hit low notes if I wanted to, but my voice gets messed up all the time. You're a mean one, Mr. Green.
I can do that whole song in every single one. I can do that whole song and every single one of the voices Jim Carrey does.
Cuddly as a cactus, that's
trouble. And all the voices Jim Carrey does to Riley sing that song, I can do.
Hi!
Alright, I know I'm weird, but keep it at least a little normal for these videos.
This is not normal.
Where the heck are they?
I thought you dropped your phone or something.
No.
I know that moment when.
I'm gonna scream.
Why'd you put up the. Oh,
where are they? I only have like 14%.
I thought you were gonna do that thing.
I think I did it higher.
A little bit. Mm.
All right, hold up. Hold my ring real quick.
Oh, you must.
Hold my rings.
And my phone. Point at me.
Don't delete it, please.
All right, no.
Whoa.
Hang it.
Where'd you go?
Yep. Places. Ah, there.
It's my ring now.
That moment when my fingers slipped.
We just lost everything. Bro, nice job running.
What happened?
They have Apple
computers in there.
And like, I want one.
We should go check it out.
I want to go. They walk around 100 cores in here.
I don't know where my parents are.
Why don't you call them?
Because I have no data.
That's the one.
Yeah. What's the name of your mic?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going to end this journey here. If you liked it, you can take a little trip down to the like button below. Feel free to leave a little comment. And as always, safe travels. May the bacon be with you. Bye.